it the voice? Was it the fire burning in me? All of the noise turned into choirs of harmony. Left me with the pieces of forever that you broke. But since you left me
morning na. Maliwanag na siya. Ayan pala yung Mount Abu dyan. If I'm not wrong. So, nandito na kami ngayon sa Lasang. Papuntang airport, Davao. Medyo nawala yung boses. So, umalis kami doon sa bahay ng 4 a.m. and now is 5:31 in the morning. So, yung flight namin is 8 o'clock ng umaga. Kaya maaga kaming umalis. So, see you sa airport, guys. So, dito na kami sa airport, guys. Airport entrance. Punta kami dyan. So, for now is nakaano pa. So, wait natin mag-green. So guys, andito na kami sa airport parking area. Pinark lang namin yung sasakyan namin hanggang Friday. So ayan. Kasi iwanan lang namin yung car namin. So, yan lang na ako.
To don, slip vest over the head, take tape around the waist, and push end to buckle. Pull tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull inflation tags to inflate vest. Manual inflation is done by means of the red tubes. Blow to increase air, and push pins inward to release air.
crew, Captain Zamora, first officer Vitano. Together, dear cabin crew, we thank you for making Cebu Pacific a part of your port of business. It was really a pleasure having you all aboard, and we hope to find you to more fun in the future. Once again, thank you everyone for flying to the Pacific. Once again, we ask this to the area for the event. Have a clear pocket of any remaining deterrent. Bring this with you. Guys, pabalik na kami ng Mindanao. Andito na kami ngayon sa airport. Terminal 3. Ayan. So, hinatid lang kami ng friend namin. Bumaba kami sa parking area. And then, pahinga ng konti. At ngayon, we're going there. So, mag-vlog ako sa loob ng ano. Kasi naka-check-in na kami online. So, mag-vlog din ako ng konti. Pasok namin. And see you later, guys. Ano kami naka-check-in kasi ganun, guys. Wala masyadong tao, guys. Unti lang ang tao. Sorry guys, daming tao sa loob. So guys, kakarating lang namin sa Davao Airport. Ayan na, dito namin. I-exit na kami ngayon. Daming pagod kasi malaki yung aeroplanong nasakyan namin. Maraming mga pasahirong nagsipaglabasan, nagsisipag-unahan. So ngayon namaritso na kami sa parking. And then, ngayon, ito na palabas na kami sa exit ng airport. Which is nandito na kami. Drive more than 2 hours kasi 1 hour and 1 hour, 2 hours drive from airport to our place. So see you later if makapag video pa.